And let me bore you with some levities of Hawkwind. As a young Irishman, my first exposure to Hawkwind was watching him on Call of the Pops doing Solar Machine. And the blue collar, hypnotic induction of their music stirred my soul, progressed me into what I do as a human being on the face of this earth. I also want to tell you that I dropped a hit and a half of acid tonight. So the first set was a little bit obscure. I couldn't apologize. It was a fun set. I know my brain is delving deep into shamrocks and elves and pixies, hopping across beautiful Irish things, no pun intended. I just want to say, my love for Hawkwind is endeared and pulsated deep within my soul. And I hope that you guys are going to stick around and watch this cacophony that induces at the end of the night. Because it induces like my firm young Irish cock that loves my lady deep and true, just like Hawkwind does. I think my cock... I'm very high at the moment, as you were going on. Okay. And so is Eric. It's the psychedelic drift. I hope you can all join me in my psychedelic Aztec cubicle in the far regions of the netherworld. And join the hobbits. They're bouncing up and out of my ball sack right now. Ladies and gentlemen, present the ULTRA-ELECTRIC-MEGA-GALACTIC EXPERIENCE!